good. I have to say this, and I have to say that I'm also very proud to be a friend with this band. And sometimes I've been called the Hog Maw Mama, but I didn't, you know.